Happy birthday! I hope you like the party. Let's go to the garage. I've got you a surprise that I'm sure you're gonna like. And here is your gift. Happy birthday! Well, for the color, I hesitated a bit, but finally, I think I made the right choice. What do you think? Do you like it? Go ahead, open the door. Admire the interior. She's yours. Go ahead, get inside and check her out. Don't be shy. Start the engine and go for a ride. At any time. While driving, you can select secondary menus such as the radio, window position, and other options.
Been. Do you know how long I've been waiting? I have better things to do than stand here. Hold on. Hi, Dad. No, I'm still at the hotel. Yes, I know I'll be late, but it's the valet's fault. It took him forever to bring my car.
What? How could it? Oh, it's that guy who thinks he's a professional racer. That's the last time he takes off in a guest's car. Tell him he's fired.
I think it's quite clear. You know, on second thought, I have a better idea. You fancy yourself a racer? Why don't you drive me to the San Antonio Club? You get me there in time, and I'll get you a spot in the biggest racing competition in history. The Solar Crown. Sound like a fair trade? Get in the car. Let's see what you're worth. Take me to the club. Solar Crown awaits us. Go! Take me to the club! It's easy. It's the red spot on your GPS. You know how to use a GPS, I hope. Today is the launch of Solar Crown, a competition organized with the 8 best drivers on the island. I just heard that one of the competitors has withdrawn. A stupid accident. That's why you're in this car, by the way. I need a replacement. If you prove yourself worthy, of course.
That's enough talk. Show me what you've got. That this new show is going to break all previous ratings records. I'll call you back later. So, what's going on?
I don't want to know. I'm on the road. I'll be over in 5 minutes. Everything has to be ready. Is that clear? I don't want to know. Prepare the stage right now.
Oh, I just learned about your arm. That's really unlucky. Just before the big competition.
Well, that'll be for the next time. See ya.
Hi, it's Tess. Okay, so concerning John's bowing out. I'm ready.
Everyone's in place? Okay. 3, 2, 1. And action!
Welcome to the first season of Solar Crown. The world's greatest drivers will be battling it out before you. We've got classic cars, SUVs, and asphalt cars, driven by the world's most daring drivers. Our cameras won't leave them alone for a moment. And you'll find me down on the track. I'm going to knock them dead. Unfortunately, John Evans won't be taking part, but here's a new challenger.
Hi, everyone.
Who will win the crown for best driver? Tune in to Solar Crown to find out.
And cut! Beautiful! Nice take. Thank you, people!
Now let's cross our fingers and hope it shows in the ratings. You've got to pick up the licenses, though. Go see Todd Bishop. He runs the classic driving school. He'll sort you out. I've got stuff to do.
Hey, if it isn't Solar Crown's new hotshot driver, well, the first thing a driver needs is a car. And since it looks like money might be an issue, let's go visit a friend of mine. He's got great cars for better prices. Follow me.
Hey, Jude, how's it going?
Well, not so bad. What brings you here?
I've got someone looking for nice wheels for a nice price.
Oh, you come to the right place. Have a look around. I got some brand new models.
In Test Drive, there are 60 levels to attain. They are made up of 4 skills: competition, discovery, collection, and social. There are many ways to win points in each.
Oh, by the way, I have a new killer device, the Frin, Free Ride Instant Money. It'll record any time you nail a dodge, jump, or drift. Try to chain them together as much as possible without touching anything. Any impacts and you'll lose everything. It'll be up to you to bank the money at the right moment. Come on, I'll install it for you. Right, let's see how this baby handles.
Right. Let's see how this baby rocks. Time to try out the Frim. Try to dodge cars, do jumps or drifts. That should increase your gauge. When the gauge is filled,
either wait to earn more money or cash in the amount shown. Yes, excellent! I can see that you're a fast learner. Bank it! Bank it! Okay, the Frim should help you earn a bit of cash. You'll need it. Don't worry about a bed for the time being. I've got a temporary solution. It's no penthouse suite, but you haven't got the money to afford a 5-star hotel right now. So let's go to your palace. Just follow the directions on your GPS.
You are driving in the wrong direction. Turn around when possible. Turn left. Your destination is 2 miles away. At the next intersection, turn right. Turn right. The next intersection, turn left. Turn left. Your destination is 1 mile away. Destination is a half a mile away. Icons indicate entry points for a spot or a challenge.
This is your home and headquarters. You can change clothes in your dressing room, if you have some cash to spend on gear. In the garage, you'll be able to change cars, when you pick up another one. Right, I've got to be off. When you're done looking around, come see me at the driving school. Just follow your GPS.
In the TDU Media, you can consult the weather, access the news, and learn about new downloadable content for Test Drive. This door gives you access to the dressing room. If you want to go back to the... Here you can access all of your information. You can edit your MyTDU life profile and modify your furniture with MyTDU House. You can also... It is important to use the map.
destination is a half a mile away.
When you have committed too many infractions, you risk being pursued by the police.
At the next intersection, turn left. Turn left. You have reached
your... The racing school will allow you to obtain license...
Hey, are you all set up at home now? Are you...
Why, look here, Todd. It seems there's a new competitor at Solar Crown. Do you mind doing the introductions?
Huh. I'd like to present you Miami Harris. She will be one of your opponents for this competition.
Let's hope you have more talent for racing than you do for dressing. Somebody needs to give you some advice on style. Come see me. I mean, after I've finished beating you. Ciao.
A word to the wise. Watch your back around Miami. She can get really crazy behind the wheel, and she'll do just about anything to make sure she wins a race. Of course, before anything else, you've still got to get that license.
See how you're doing during this simple exercise. Drive your vehicle successfully through the bend and control your braking to stop the vehicle inside the zone. Well done! Another six. The slalom test is a good way to see if you have mastered brake. Congratulations! Hit During races, you will encounter different types of bends and slopes. This test is just a taste of what's to come. Congratulations! to adapt your driving.
To make a quick 180-degree turn or to negotiate tight hairpin turns, use the handbrake.
Congratulations. Well done. Congrats. Well done. This license allows access to new events. A new championship is now accessible. You just need to follow your GPS to get there. Good luck.
Thank you for your advice, Todd.
In first-person view, you can pan the camera around your car interior.
At the next intersection, turn right. Turn right.
icon represents action.
Come on, shake a leg, Miami. Finish up with your makeup. Ready? And action!
Hi, Solar Crown. Welcome to Ibiza for the first Classic Car Championship. Now, I think it's only fair I warn you, there won't be much in the way of competition, unless you're tuning in to find out who comes in second. Behind me, of course. And speaking of losers, wait until you see the way they were dressed. So last season. Bring on the fresh meat. I'm in the mood to humiliate someone new.
Thank you.
alone, you vultures. Don't you creeps have any dignity?
It looks like Miami has found someone to give her a real challenge, and she's none too happy about it. What an incredible victory!